Help will soon be on the way for California students impacted by the Camp, Woolsey, and Hill fires, thanks to an executive order from Governor Newsom. The order extends waivers, which will allow the use of funds to reconstruct cafeteria and kitchen facilities. It also allows for the use of alternative sites for classroom-based charter schools. Governing bodies of local education agencies will also be able to meet outside their jurisdictional boundaries.